Hi guys, how are ya? Yeah, back with Scribble Notes. And if you can hear music in the background, I'm sorry, I feel like I'm living with half deaf people. I mean, they just blare the music so freaking loud all around, and it's not even good music, it's horrible. But this is fun, that's all I can say. Doesn't the blue mean we're done? No? Okay, well, I guess we are going to be playing carnival games. I'm a clown. The carnival is in town. Throw something to knock over the bottles, but don't cross the barrier. I guess that worked. Throw something to pop the balloons without crossing the barrier. I mean, I'm sorry, this is the first thing I'm sorry about. Here? What? Nope. Did I accidentally put like adjective instead of object? There we go. How silly of me. So basically I can't... Oh, not from the goddamn beginning. Whatever. So I thought I would actually, you know, throw the knife, but not. Yes, yes, I know. How about... throwing knife? There we goddamn go. Ruining everyone's fun, basically. Throw something to hit the dunk tank without crossing the barrier. Blah. I don't know why I'm doing this, but let's see if that's a thing that I can draw it. Oh, there's a person sitting there. Blah blah blah. What? I don't want to feel it. I'm not supposed to feel it. It's a hipster, are you kidding me? What? I don't think I was supposed to feel it. Why is it a drawing though? I don't understand right now. How about just putting a ball there then? Because for some reason you wanted to fill it with ways, because that makes sense. Also, at the beginning, I gave myself a Pegasus because I wanted something else to fly with instead of the wings I always have. But this is so slow. Hello people. I don't want much more. I don't think that's an object. Okay. I mean, that worked. On a clear day. Oh, that's birdie and everything. And, okay. Go down. Oh, hello. No, no attacking. Are you kidding me? Also, this is like the easiest thing ever. Oh my god, why? You bastards. Talking gun. Okay, nothing. Absolutely nothing. This is not working out. I'm sorry. Call your merry way. I want my jet back. Nope. So, right. Security guard is fine. Lonely cockroach. Oh. Hello, baby. I forgot what I can hotel with. Oh, I have one more left, and that's so unsightly. This one? I don't know. Artistic? Ooh. That was it, right? Yep. Level complete. Then there was this one that we are missing two things from. Hello, people. Pretty statue. Oh. I can't remember what I've done here anymore. Shards. So I need. Finish my exhibit. Never tell a lie, the key to success. Hello, you. Just dinosaur bones. That invisible watercolor blackhead. Okay. I have no idea. Wet arty. Oh. So I don't know what are the two. Oh, it's a shark bug. What are the two exhibitions that are missing then? I have done them. No, I haven't. Oh, it does fit that. Sorry, I kind of mixed up my people here. You're not the one who needs an apple tree, you're the one who needed that. Can you hear me? Give me a hint? Okay. You can have a sword, I mean, I don't know. Oh, is that done? Yes. That means Papa. Is that a thing? How have I not been there? I didn't realize that's a place you can go to. I feel so silly right now. Meta Forest. I still have a few of my badges from being a scout. Just came here to the carpet's log. But I don't think we had anything this exciting. Ooh, it's a totem pole. Definitely nothing that exciting. Nor did we learn about fire safety. can I come here, please? Well, we probably learned to put out the fire we did, because give the spell something to fix the dummy's blocks. We would sometimes sleep outside, so we needed a fire to sleep outside, and still got a little cold. Look at that mummy. Time for target shooting. Yeah, that's definitely not what we did. Am I safe goggles? Apparently. Okay, that works. I don't know how you write this. You have a piece over there. Definitely not going where it should, but oh fucking hell, what did you do? He shot down the satellite with a piece over there. That's commitment. Look at that money. So adorable. What? I don't know, that's good. Holy Christ! Okay, you're bug-proof now. Aww. It's a tree. Oh. This isn't a comfortable place to sleep. Create something better for the backpacker. I mean, I don't know. Sleeping in the elements. That's so cool. Oh, there's stuff here. If I could raise a human cup, are you kidding? I mean, whatever, then don't eat the baby. There's five wolves. Oh man, I love this game. The fixer upper. Definitely. I don't think I would live in the house because it scares me. It's not stable looking. Ooh, that's my brother. I don't know. How do you get your guy? Oh, it's there. There you go. Oh, patches. That's adorable. Also, has anyone counted how many brothers and sisters I have? Because that's a lot of siblings. I can't remember anymore. Okay, that's a birdie. Well, birdie. What do you need? Okay, well, I mean, this is easy. Typing isn't easy, but that's it. Hello. Oh my god, the thing is so scared. Don't fall off. Don't. Oh, Christ. Ooh. That doesn't. please get off. I don't think that's how it's supposed to work. Oh, okay. We are not going to the world. Oh, poor thing. How about you are going to be brave? There we go. Please don't eat anyone. That's an owl. It's a nest. Hello. It's serenity. And right, well, I mean, you have an axe now. There you go. Oh, Christ almighty. That's not what was supposed to happen. You killed the Sasquatch. You monster. Well, I will as well. No, not me. Are you killing the tree? Okay. Nature gone wild is all I can say. Okay, stay. So, have a bee. There you go. Flowers in the pot. What else do I need here? Okay, so apparently I need to give someone a peek. Do you need a peek? I think that goes outside. Oh, you need a peek. There you go. Ooh, it's risotto. Right, so what's the last shot? Help stop Jack from cutting down this tree. So basically I need to reset. Oh god, I keep forgetting. Sorry, I kind of feel like sneezing. Hello. I don't think this is a thing here. Oh my goodness. I mean, oh my god. Are you kidding me? Well, fantastic. Just gonna reset it and not bother with jetpack, I guess. Run. Aww. Yay! Oh, you're my brother, of course you're my brother. Oh, and there's a baby owl. So freaking adorable. Right, the solar spark. Yep, apart from that stupid place, I'm not going back to. Not in time. Soon. Okay. I wonder if there's a difference between bird wings and rose wings. Oh, those are so cute. Hello. Oh god, I don't know. How do I do that? Translate, maybe? Hello. Archaeology 101, there's a frog. Oh my god, there's a frog. That is so awesome. Little froggies, oh my goodness, look at them. Can you come home with me? Live with me? We look the same. Look, I'm green too. So you don't need a translator as well? Okay, so basically I forgot the word I was looking for. So Why not the word in Finnish? But that doesn't help me. I'm pretty sure this doesn't support Finnish. Safety Island apparently is a thing. I have no idea what is that a thing or that. What the world? They know sauna. Didn't think that's gonna help. Let's create a sauna here. Just gonna make another translator because I can't goddamn remember what the word. Okay. Oh god. This thing, what is this? Magnifying glass. God. Why is that so difficult today? Oh. I don't know what you need then. Freaking hell. So you don't need a teacher, nor a translator. Oh, thank goodness. So now we have a snail and a bunch of frogs. And I can play with my brother. That is awesome. I so want to take these frogs home. Alien. I mean, I can't. I have to. What else would I give the dude? Just drop me a line. ET phones home. Also, hello. Isn't this a theory though? Like that aliens came to Earth and basically started our civilization and stuff, or helped with the Egyptians and. There's all kinds of theories. Anyway, let's go inside. There's a grave robber. The spikes are very sharp. I helped a grave robber. I mean, great. Oh, petrified. Hello, mummies. Grey robbers have stolen our furniture. Can you give us something in the same condition as what we have? I don't think this is a word. Is it? No. Is frigate a word? Find ancient bed. I'm not supposed to freaking sleep on it though. Oh, it needs to match our curtains. Oh, not just frogs everywhere. Huh. I love that. Okay, let's go. Did we need to go this way? Petrified Anubis. How do I get there? Dudes, how do I get there? Is it here? Oh. Apparently. Help the mortician create an internal mummy. Oh no. Oh no. That process isn't fun. Oh god no. Well, this is going to be fun. Help the mortician make a mummy. First, put someone of high stature in there. Oh. Can I, like, I don't know. Clearly, I can't put a Sleeping Beauty in there, but Sleeping Princess works. This is clearly going to be the same thing as a mummy. Come on! Fine. How about the old trick of toilet paper? Oh god, no, not that one. I don't know, I don't think this works for this. What? What the hell is that? Oh god. Okay. Embalming fluid. I can't remember what they use for that. God damn it. Can I just put water in there? Nope. I'm sorry, I can't remember. Let's put motor oil. It works, are you kidding me? That's disgusting. Oh, we have. Somehow our princess has sunglasses. Interesting. The making of a mummy. And we have 60 starites. Let's go see what happens to Lily now. Oh god. Poor Lily. Please don't be dead. Lily! We are not happy, are we?
Fine. The glow wasn't coming from the starite, though. It was coming from every single good thing Maxwell had done while trying to save me. Every single good deed had helped. Dad could tell we were kind of mad at him. That's a pretty mean trick to turn your daughter to stone. He said that we really needed to see how hard things can get in life, even if you have special abilities. He also said that he knew we would come through it all right, at least if we were any kids of his. We eventually forgave him, but not until we had the last laugh. We borrowed his cane and used it on his underwear drawer. From then on, we tried to use our powers to help those that didn't have them. It was a lot of fun. So kids, remember to always treat others as you would like to be treated. Not everyone has a brother with a magical notebook that can save them.
Aww.
I'm glad I had one though. The end.
Aww. That was adorable. Those penguins were mine. So, please tell me I can actually play the rest of this even though I saved the sister. Because I've been loving this. Oh, look at that little poker. I mean, I've loved this game. This has been so much fun. And I want to see the rest of the stages, even though the sister is saved after our own father turned to stone to teach us a lesson. How fantastic. I'm glad my dad doesn't have mystical powers that can turn me to stone just because I'm not appreciating life enough. There's a genie. Come on. I need to play this more. Give me an option to play this again. Oh wow, you fished a flying fish. Robert Skittles Hump. That's an awesome name. Tom Jones. Bobby Gun. Cannon? Bobby Cannon? Ooh. Always thinking with portals. What the hell is that? Can someone... So we are seeing the old levels we did. Holy hell. I don't have that kind of imagination. Okay. Oh god. There's really no limits what you can do in this game. I really wish my imagination was slightly wilder. Oh my god. Are below. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to be able to pronounce that name. Nathan Hernandez. Cool! Are you a bunny man? A baby pilot. That is so awesome. And a flying monkey, of course. That's the where the wild things are. Look at that. Oh god. Apple T. That is probably the most British name I've heard in a long time. Okay, is there anything I can do? Is it just watching all these lovely people doing their own thing? Oh no, what happened? Kind of reminded me of Jesse Cox there. Oh god, no. What? Okay. Is that a wallaby? Oh. No, it's a magical mushroom. Oh god. Yep. That was a magical mushroom. Oh man, there's scribble notes on a mask and stuff, and I wish I could play all of them, to be honest. I have no idea what's the difference between unlimited, is it? Because this is scribble notes unlimited, like, is there more stuff to this than plain scribble notes? Who knows, who knows. On a mask, I think, has superheroes. Added. It sounds great. Are you going to be playing us because there's, you know, guitar and stuff? So many Godfrey. Godfrey? Cheeks pizza. And donuts and liberty and justice for all. Oh, and thanks to our moms, our dads, our friends, and family. Aww. That's an administrator. I feel like sneezing again. See, what's that thing? Someone tell me what the hell is that. Okay. so many people have been working on this. This is an awesome game and I love it and I want to play more. Please tell me I have an option to play more because I didn't realize handing in the 60th star would mean ending the game. I feel like I've only just started playing this. Why are you all great? And what is happening then? I'm worried. A little bit worried. Is this like the people who have been working on this, like they made themselves as a person in this? Because... okay, hello monster. There's another robot here. And honestly, he just reminds me of Jesse Cox. It's... it's concerning. How many legs does that cat have? What the hell? It looked like he had like eight legs. Took an adorable ducky. And reminds me of Nicey. That dude is doing more push-ups than I can ever do in my life. A walking sign. Is that all the people? Are you alone? Yay! Oh, I'm a sister savior. So it looks like I can continue this, which means I am definitely going to be playing as Lily. The next time? Yes, I want to. I want to play as Lily because it took a long time to save her. Besides, I'm pretty sure... we have lots of brothers we haven't met yet, so I want to meet all of them and I want to finish this game 100%. But this here is going to be my brother's last freaking thing because I don't want to do it, I don't. But see, we have so many places here and here. So I will be finishing this game and that means a few more videos. I'm excited. Anyway. I hope you guys like this, and if you did, please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one, okay? Bye bye!